Okay, we're trying to park in Boston. We're in a parking garage. And it's very, 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 very tight. What was that, baby?
I don't see very many pickups up here. There's one.
No.
There's not one.
So it says section full park.
Is actually wider than the tunnel thing we came up.
I know it.
This is probably...
I have no idea how much this costs.
I think this parking is going to break our budget, probably. We don't even know how much it is.
We have no idea how much this costs.
There's no sign, didn't tell you how much an hour, nothing. So I'm sure that's a good sign. It's expensive. They make the price up as they go.
What was that?
They probably make the price up as they go.
Yeah. That was weird.
You can hear the subway down there. I thought it was just an old well, but
it goes underneath the... It's weird. Weird. But I have no idea where in Boston. We're supposed to be following the Freedom Trail, which we're on. We've followed it, but now I have no idea where we're at.
We've been on it a long time.
So Paul Revere's Park was just right over there.
Oh, yep. By that.
So right now, we're at the marina. I think we're at the trail says to keep going that way. It says Freedom Trail right there. I'm getting kind of parched though.
Yeah. It's time to find a Samuel Adams beer, which we went right by the tap room, which was closed for some kind of business meeting. Apparently they didn't know we were coming.
But I've got 8,700 steps already.
Yeah, we've been on quite a while.
Yeah. Well,
I think it's definitely time to find.
Head back that way or?
I don't know. Is there a map? Does it make a circle or anything? A loop?
No, it doesn't make a circle.
Oh, well, then we head back at least that way and then maybe we take. Or we have something on this side of the water.
Paul Revere's house is right here.
We're getting there.
So we just need to head back. What do you think about Boston?
Boston has got a ton of history going on here. We didn't pay for any kind of tour or do any kind of tour or anything.
And we probably should have.
My gosh. Maybe we should have. But
yeah. Because we're walking by stuff and... We don't know what
reading,
it is.
You know, we've been reading the signage and stuff here and there, but oh my gosh. Once again, I probably should have paid closer attention in history class. Oh well, not good. Picking some of it up now.
You are picking some of it up.
Not much.
But yeah, Boston is full of history.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm kind of bummed that we didn't do a tour.
I don't think so, man. Oh, no.
But... when you come to Boston, you come to
where everybody knows your name.
We're gonna go down to Cheers.
Have a beer. Maybe a little food.
Hopefully, when I walk in the door, everybody goes, Nima! You think?
Oh yeah, it'll happen.
Oh yeah, it will happen.
Let's go.
Let's go.
A busy place, I'm sure. Probably.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Good.
Two.
Drinking or just drinks?
Yeah, both.
Right here.
Cheers and cheers.
Cheers.
All right. I was disappointed. I walked into Cheers and nobody said Nima. Yep, and it was small. Oops, I gotta turn this way. It was small, not like the TV show at all. It's
pretty small.
It was really small.
There was a back room too that had another bar, but it was small.
It was very small. And it didn't have that, like, the big old, you know, the bar was in the middle and you sat around the bar. It didn't have that. I was disappointed in that. But anyway, we can say that we've been to Cheers. It was good. It was good food. We ate there.
Yeah, food was pretty good.
The food was pretty good. Little spendy, not gonna lie. But, of course, it's a tourist trap, so it's going to be. But our day in Boston has been pretty good.
Been really nice.
Yeah. No?
Oh yeah, nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we were talking that we've been to some major cities, you know, granted the last one was Chicago, but Boston is very clean.
Yeah. I thought, oh my gosh. I mean, yeah. Not a lot of bums.
Not a lot of graffiti.
Clean from everything that we've seen. Mm-hmm. I'm sure there's parts that you don't want to go into, but downtown area, it's like really pleasant.
We walked a lot of Boston today, and I can honestly say that it would be a city that I would come back to, that I want to come back to. So, yeah.
We're not
big city people anymore. We try to avoid them, and
except for that killer squirrel.
They are dead. There are so many squirrels in this park. They are not afraid of humans, obviously. Anyway, little friend there. So we're in the Boston Commons Park. Here's a squirrel that's got a nut. Oh, he was just hanging out on the fence. Where'd he go? Oh. Oh, he's over there. He's gonna go dig a hole for his nut or something. I don't know. Okay, where do we go? We're trying to find our parking.
We're headed the right way, so.
We're headed the right way.
Nice park.
It is a gorgeous park. Look how pretty this is. This way?
The right way, so.
This park is gorgeous.
Really, this is nicer than the other half, actually. Yeah. Good morning from Boston.
Yeah, we are packing up. We're hitting the road today. It's move day.
And we are headed somewhere that I'm not disclosed to say, I guess.
You can say we're headed to Pennsylvania, somewhere in Pennsylvania.
I was instructed not to say where.
somewhere in Pennsylvania. You'll have to stay tuned next week to find out what we're doing in Pennsylvania. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we will see you next week.
All right. Bye.
Bye.